Governor Susana Martinez has ordered all flags be flown at half staff in New Mexico in honor of Child Abuse Awareness Month. On Friday, the governor made the announcement to remember Leland Valdez and Briandra Pena and all the victims of child abuse. Flags will be lowered until April 11th.